1989 was a big year, 10 years after I was put here. Man, it's been a long time since I thought of 89. So much happened then. I bet a lot of us got inspiration when we took a look at everything going on in the world while we were just developing or working on a tennis racket swing. Every day's for practicing, I can't quit. I sucked at basketball, but tennis was my shit. I love tennis, and yes, I love tennis, and 1989 was a great year for tennis. And if you ain't like tennis, then you can get suspended on the baseline. Feel the serve that I'm sending, and yes, I love tennis. I said I love tennis, and 1989 was a fine year for tennis. Popped another can, looked up to the heavens on the baseline. Feel the serve that I'm sending. US Open plays on Seaman and the West. German swept the singles titles cause the game was the best. French Open's old clay, you can slide out the way. Two kids won it with some grip and displays. The Australian had a Czechoslovakian and won the straight sets cause my chin wasn't stopping them. Wimbledon is waiting, Great Britain on the ground.
I actually had to veto a couple lines out of this song. Like, before there was Mitch Hedberg, there was Stefan Edberg. That just didn't really sound tight.
In 1989, I was in fifth grade, and you know I stayed on the court hitting every day. First half of the year, still lived in LA. Racket Center was the place that I learned how to play. Went to Europe in the summer cause my mom was from Hungary. Burning hot sun, clay cost my dad and me. I had a bad temper, I always tore my racket. I had Nike shorts with a matching shirt and jacket. We're all gonna die, but you gotta try while you're alive. Make sure you swing hard enough to reach the other side and not go wide. Keep it in the lies, need to keep my mind open up like 89. When nothing really mattered, as if they really did. I didn't understand because I was just a kid. No matter where you live, the game didn't stop. When they win match point, you don't need another shot. I'll serve your ass like John McEnroe. If your girl steps up, I'll invite her to a show. Especially if she looks like Sabatini. Pick her up in my
1989 Lamborghini.
Andre Agassi was a young dude, and he had a sick shoe.